Hello students, welcome to Analog and Digital Communication Laboratory. Myself, V. Naresh, Lab Assistant, Department of ECE. Following are the list of experiments. The first experiment is design and verification of amplitude modulation and demodulation. Second experiment is design and verification of DSBSC modulation and demodulation. Here DSBSC means double sideband suppressed carrier. Third experiment is design and verification of frequency modulation. Fourth experiment is design and verification of frequency division multiplexing. Fifth experiment is design and verification of PAM, comma PWM and PPM. Here PAM means pulse amplitude modulation, PWM means pulse width modulation, PPM means pulse position modulation. Sixth experiment is design and verification of automatic gain control circuit. Seventh experiment is design and verification of carrier recovery circuit. Eighth experiment is design and verification of mixer circuit. Ninth experiment is design and verification of sampling theorem. 10th experiment is design and verification of quantizer. 11th experiment is design and verification of PCM implementation. Here PCM means pulse code modulation. 12th experiment is design and verification of ASK, PSK, FSK, QPSK modulation and demodulation. Here ASK means amplitude shift keying, PSK means phase shift keying, and FSK means frequency shift keying, and QPSK means quadrature phase shift keying. And 13th experiment is design and verification of decoding of corrupted repetition code. And 14th experiment is design and verification of time division multiplexing. And 5th experiment is using MATLAB plot the constellation of BPSK, QPSK without noise and with additive white Gaussian noise under different signal to noise ratio values and draw the decision boundaries. Observe the symbol errors and bit errors. 16th experiment is using MATLAB Monte Carlo simulations to find the bit error rate versus signal to noise ratio curves for ASK, BPSK, FSK, QPSK, 16PSK and 16QAM with AWGN channel. 17th experiment is using MATLAB program find the Huffman coding for given set of samples. Okay, thank you.